Still right in the heart of Mission Hills here on Eagle Street. A little classic here. 895,000 for this one on the canyon. Got some of that old charming character. Love the hardwoods. Great looking craftsman style woodwork there. Interesting floor plan. I think it's a cool house, but it is probably the floor plan that's bugging people because it's not that functional for a regular family type. But for somebody looking for multi-gen, it might work out okay. That's a classic, isn't it? The old Wedgwood. It's nice and handy. Porch. Let's keep the fridge out there, huh? The fridge room. I'd call that a cozy kitchen. Not too roomy. But that refrigerator being out there will keep you busy. Okay, so there's your living room. It's a little rough around the edges, but $895, it's pretty attractive. Now, back in the day, they didn't have phones. Might need a little work here. Might need a lot of work here. How about a new shower? Money will fix that. Alright, so that's all you got here. One bedroom, kitchen, bath. Everything else is down here. That's alright. For guests or extended family, they got their home floor here. Right here on the canyon. A lot of birds chirping out there. They got this locked up, so I'm not going out there. Furnace underneath, the old-fashioned style. Just half bath here, but we do have a shower coming. Kind of a shower porch shared with the washer dryer. This is one of those ones that you probably would be spending some good money here. Getting this tinned up. Be on the canyon. Interesting. That knotty pine. That was probably 10 or 20 years after this was built that this knotty pine addition went in. Should have gone out there. There we go. Dutch door. Guess they had a little slope issue over here, huh? I think these trees are holding you up okay here. It's not really that steep here. Eagle Street in Mission Hills.